Okay, this is problem number 7 of GATE 2018. Let fx be a real valued function where fx equals to x square for x greater than or equals to 0 and minus x square for x less than 0. Which of the following statement is true? Option A, fx is discontinuous at x equals to 0. Option B, fx is continuous but not differentiable at x equals to 0. Fx is differentiable but its first derivative is not continuous at x equals to 0. And option D is fx is differentiable but its first derivative is not differentiable at x equals to 0. So we have f of x is equals to x square for x greater than equals to 0 and minus x square for x less than 0. Okay, so its first derivative fx will be 2x. This is for x greater than equals to 0 and minus 2x, that is x less than equals to 0. And if you take 2x equals to t, now if I take 2x equals to t, we have f dash x is equals to t for t greater than equals to 0 and minus t for t less than 0. So this is nothing but mod t, right? So this is a mod t function. Say f dash t is equals to mod t. When the first derivative is mod of some variable t, then it is differentiable. But when I do the derivative again, we have 2 for x greater than or equals to 0 and minus 2 x less than 0. So we have a constant, and it is not the right hand derivative equals to left hand derivative. This cannot be equal. Because in this case, we have a variable attached with the constant. But in this case, this is only constant. So, it cannot be, means left hand derivative cannot be right hand derivative. So, the first derivative cannot be differentiable at x equals to 0. So, the correct option will be option D.